Welcome to Wednesday night's workout. Tonight we are going to be doing mixed martial arts, just for fun, MMA style. We're going to learn some kicks. On Monday we did some boxing, so if you missed that, you can always check that out on Instagram or on YouTube, and you will learn all kinds of amazing punches. Today we're going to learn all kinds of kicks, and we're going to have a great time. Just like anything else, I would love for you to check in with your healthcare provider to make sure that you are good to go, to make sure that you are approved to do a new program. And I am bringing this free workout to you because I work with Lululemon. So I am part of the Lululemon Collective and receive commissions when you shop through my link. And I will include that here so that I can continue to bring free content for everyone. So thanks for your support. Okay, we're gonna get going. Let's warm up. We're gonna drop on the spot, get our heart rates up a little bit. I hope you had a great day. The sun was out today and I had a wonderful day. So I hope where you are, you're doing great as well. Maybe it's morning, maybe it's the middle of the night. Who knows? Who knows who's watching? Okay, we're gonna do an A skip. So we're gonna drive up. We're gonna use these good angles. So like 90 degrees at the hip and the knee and at the ankle today in a lot of our moves to make sure that we are crazy powerful and explosive. So we're gonna keep working on that. We're gonna go into a B skip. So now I want you to push that leg forward, and this is gonna come in when we do our push kick today. So we're gonna go for another two. Drop down into a side lunge with good arm swing, down and up. Good, we got three, two, and one. Good, change sides. We're gonna go down for five, four, three, two, and one. Great stuff. Take it back into a reverse lunge. Again, pumping those arms like you're gonna sprint really powerfully from this down position. Posture is still good, and you're bracing a little bit at your belly. Change legs. We're gonna go five, up, four, up, three, two, and one. Good. Give me a good leg swing if you could. You're gonna pop that leg up, reach as high as you can with the leg, without compromising your posture. So don't hunch over just because your leg doesn't go that high. Just be happy with what you can do. It'll get better the more you work at it. Change legs. We go for five, four, three, two, and one. Good. Now that our heart rate's up a little bit, let's check in with our balance. Single leg deadlift with a reach. Leg kicks back. Arms go forward. Posture is good. We go parallel to the ground. So you want to brace at the belly, keeping your spine neutral. And once you get to neutral, parallel to the ground, we come back up. Good stuff. Change legs. So I'm feeling my back leg, the one that's on the ground, opening up a little bit. So I feel a gentle, nice stretch through my hamstrings while I try and figure out how to balance in that position. Let's give me one more, please. We reach and come up tall. Good stuff. Now that we've done the backside of our leg, let's do the front. Reach high, give a nice gentle pull on your lovely quads. They do a lot of work. Find your balance, brace at the belly, try and stare at something to get that balance point, if that helps. Change legs, good stuff. Let's go one and one. One and one. Good stuff. Opening up the hips, let's do open the gate. We're gonna reach up and around your imaginary hurdle. Try and get that leg up as high as it can. But again, you're not getting sloppy with your upper body. Movement is at the hip. So just do what you can based on the range of motion that you have. And if you have any pain, you have to explore that. Check in with your healthcare provider. See what's going on. Okay, good stuff. Now grab a leg, grab a foot. We're gonna open, get a little hip opener here. Again, challenging your balance. Good stuff. Let's go. One on this side, one more on each, and we're moving on. Almost ready to fight. Imaginary fight. I'm not beating anybody up tonight. I'm gonna pretend like I got a punching bag. Not a person. I'm a lover, not a fighter. Arm swings back and arm swings forward. Good stuff. Brace up the belly. Nice and tight. Comfortable breath, but still strong through the core. Good stuff. We're gonna hinge at the hip. Flat back. Arms go wide like you are a beautiful bird flying over a gorgeous lake, trying to scope out some fish. Open up those elbows, open up those wrists. Chest is wide for two and one. Good stuff. Okay, march it out or give me a high knees. Ready and go. Push it. Push, push, push for five, four, three, two, and one. Good stuff. Before we move on, we're gonna do some jump rope. So imagine you've got a jump rope, nice and easy, feeling those calves doing some work, just nice and light on the balls of your feet, getting warmed up. If you want, you can change side to side. You can do some double unders. Pretend like you've got two swings to go around your body before you land again. So you gotta get some ups, get you up, and swing that imaginary rope around you. Good stuff. We're gonna go for five, four, three, two, and one. Great stuff. Awesome. Warm up is done. Okay, we're gonna work on some footwork first. So we're gonna get into a good fighting stance, and we're gonna just figure out how we can go forward and back, and forward and back. Arms are up. We're protecting our face from these imaginary jabs coming at us. And we're doing MMA today, so there could be some flying kicks coming at us as well. Good stuff. Nice and light. Good stuff. Now we're gonna go side to side. So you're just gonna go here, pop back and forth. Good stuff. Good strong push. Trying to change direction. Always ready for what's coming at you. Good stuff. Couple more. Side to side. Never know what's coming. You may have to bob. You may have to weave. All kinds of stuff. We're gonna pivot next. You're gonna plant one foot, and then you're just gonna change. Boom, 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 boom. Good. Change sides. Go to the other leg. One foot stays down, the other one comes around. Nice work. Your opponent can move all around you, so we gotta be able to move around too. Go back side to side. Couple more side to side. We're gonna go front to back one more time. Then we're gonna learn how to do a few kicks. I've been doing some research. I am not an MMA fighter. I did learn some Muay Thai at one point. That was a long time ago. Okay, nice. Forward and back. Forward and back. Good. Forward and back. Nice work. Almost there. In a couple more seconds. Forward and back. And forward and back. Good stuff. And you can throw a few punches. Get yourself all ready. Okay. So joint positions are really important. Really important. A really important joint position at the ankle. Ankle is dorsiflexed. Joint position at the knee. We're gonna go 90. And at the hip, we're also gonna go 90. Imagine that you have a sock. We're just gonna play around with our balance real quick. Joint position. My posture is good. Gotta figure out my arm swing here. So opposite arm with that leg that's coming up. Find your balance. Brace at the core. Drive that leg up and down. Because this is not only good for our running, but for what we're doing tonight, it is going to help us with our defensive stance. Okay? I lost my sock there. I'm gonna put it on the other foot. Change legs. Try and figure out those joint angles. So joint position dictates muscle function. What does that mean? If your joints are in the right position, your muscles can do what it's supposed to do. I lost my sock again. How are you doing? Find your balance. Find those joint positions. Setting yourself in the best possible position to be as explosive and powerful as possible. We go up for one, down, and two, and down. Awesome, good. Okay, so now we're gonna figure out this push kick, which is why we did this first drill. So you're gonna get into your fighting stance, and then what we're gonna do is come up with those really good joint positions, hip, knee, ankle, push. So it's like you're trying to push down a door. Ready? Push, and then get back. Nice. Push, and get back. Nice. Good. We're gonna get our heart rates up here again. Push. So you can either be doing this to get your opponent away from you, like, back off. I need some space here. I gotta regroup. I'm getting tired. Or you could be doing some shots to the head. Whatever your damage is, this push kick has a few things that you could do with it. Nice. Let's do one more. Good stuff. Okay, I'm gonna change my stance on this side. Now I'm gonna come at you with my opposite leg. Whoa, I just got fired up there. Like I was pretending I'm getting somebody. Whew, but nobody, nobody that I love. I wouldn't actually fight anybody. Push, nice. I'm getting this punching bag. That's what I'm getting. Let's go three more, three, nice. Push, kick, good stuff. Two, nice work, and one. Good stuff. High five, stay with me. Okay, going back to those joint positions. We're gonna figure out our defensive stance. It's called a check. You want this leg coming up, but it's not just coming up in front, it's coming out to the side at about a 45 degree angle. So arms protecting your head. This leg is gonna come up. If I bring my arms down, I leave my head exposed. I don't want my head exposed. I need to have a big, solid line protecting my body. So we're gonna come back, stance, check. Nice, come back, check. Nice work, good stuff. Here we go, nice, protect your body, good. Nobody's getting any kicks in there. Nobody's getting any punches in there. You're driving, you're gonna lay those punches right back. Okay, one more, nice work, other side, good. Fighter stance and go up. Nice, good stuff. And up, nice work. Protect your head, good stuff. Coming up, nice work. You're gonna have a lot of fun with what we're gonna do with this next because we're gonna start doing some roundhouses. And apparently, if you do a roundhouse and you miss, you leave yourself pretty exposed. So we gotta finish with this position to make sure we don't get destroyed. Okay, here we go, one more. Nice, so good. So, roundhouse. Fighter position, you're gonna take a step to open, then you're gonna swing, kick through, finish with that check, okay? So let's do this slower, I was gonna say quieter. We're already quiet, it's fine. We're gonna go slower. So we're gonna take our step, roundhouse, down, check. See if you can figure out that balance, okay? Here we go again. Step, kick, round, check. No kicks or punches coming at you. Here we go. Step, kick, and check. Nice. Maybe you're better at this than I am. Maybe you're faster. Make sure you've got lots of room around you and no siblings or parents that are in the way. Here we go. Step, drive, check. Good stuff. Let's do two more because I love this one. We're going to step, drive around, and we check. Good stuff. One more. Good position. Step, drive around. Check. Nice. Okay, let's try the other side. This might be my weak side. We'll see how you do. Maybe you're better than me, and that would be great. So again, our first step is cheating with the leg open so we can get around. Arms are up. We're gonna go around, plant, check. Okay, ready? Here we go. Step, kick, and check. Nice. Mine is not that smooth yet. I'm working on it. Here we go. Step. Kick, check, good stuff. Find that balance, it's hard to hold it in that position. Let's do one more. Step, roundhouse, check, good stuff. High five, nice work. Okay, moving on. We're gonna do a shuffle with a side kick. And this side kick, we're going through with our shin, not with our foot. So you're gonna imagine that you're gonna make contact here. You're gonna come and you're gonna go right through. Just like you're gonna power through. Oh, nice work. All the way around, okay? So this is your kick to the side and and come back in. Okay, good. Power through, come back in. Couple more, and then we're gonna add in a side shuffle. See if we can throw off our opponent, fake them out a little bit, and then give them a body shot with our shin. Nice work. One more. Here we go. Boom. Nice work. Regroup. Okay, so now we're gonna take a shuffle step. We're gonna get out of the way, coming in, and then regrouping. Okay, here we go. So we're gonna take a step and kick, come back, get ready again. Good stuff. Step and kick. Oh, I lost my balance. How are you doing? Nice work. If I had a punching bag, I'd be going right through it. Okay, shuffle, kick, come back, regroup. Nice work. Let's do two more. Step, kick, regroup. Let's do one more. Step, kick, and come back. Nice work. Okay, change in size. We gotta be able to figure it out in our brain on the other side. So we're gonna take our step, plant, come through, and get ready to go again. Okay, here we go. Step and kick, come back, regroup. Step and kick. Oh, I lost my balance again. Hopefully you're doing better than me. Step, kick. Oh, here we go. Couple more. Step, kick. Nice work. Let's do two more. Step, plant, kick. Nice work. One more here. Step, kick. Oh, so good, so good, so good. Nice work. Okay. So now our opponent has snuck in behind us. They're coming in on the back side, but don't you worry. We gotta move for this. We're gonna do a back kick. So you're gonna get into this position and you're gonna drive back in here. Good. Back in here. Good. Okay, let's do four on this side. Kicking back, nice and strong. Those ankles are locked and loaded. Here we go. Two. Let's do one more. One. Nice work. Other side. Opponent's coming around here. No big deal. We got five. Nice. Four, three, good stuff. Two, and one. Whew. So that was our back kick. Now we're gonna put it all together. I'm gonna give you the names. So let's regroup again. We've got our push kick, straight forward. Okay, let me do that again, my balance is off. Here we go, push, and then reset, okay? Push kick, then we've got our check. So coming up, protecting our face, protecting our body, leaving so much space, nobody can get through. Okay, that's our check. Then we've got our roundhouse. So we're here, step, come around, and check. Okay, then we've got our back kick, which we just did, pushing back here. And then we have our side kick. So you can do whatever side kick you want, coming up and loading again. So we're gonna do a couple of forwards and back. When I call out a kick, you know what to do, okay? Ready, push kick. Nice, regroup. Good stuff, good stuff, good stuff. Check. Nice work. Push kick. Nice, good stuff, here we go. We're gonna do a roundhouse. Oh, I messed up, I gotta figure out which way I'm going. I'm going this way. Roundhouse round, and check. Nice work. I would've just gotten destroyed. My opponent would've been knocking me out. Okay, forward to back. Forwards and back, check. Nice, good stuff. And check. Nice work, good stuff. Push kick, nice. Try and change legs if you can. Forwards and back, push kick. Nice work. Okay, roundhouse, coming around. And check, nice work. Here we go, forward, 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 back kick. Coming back, forward, 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 back kick the other side. You stay with me, couple more, come on. We got it. Push kick. Here we go. Push kick. Nice work. Side kick. Nice work. Couple more. Come on. Stay with me. Side kick. Good stuff. Push kick. Nice work. And back kick to finish it off. Boom. Woo. We totally threw down with our punching bag. And we won. Nice work. Nice work. Nice work. Woo. Okay. Perfect timing. We're moving on to our strength work. We're gonna do some balance work, and then we're gonna do some work to open our bodies up. I feel like a lot of us are sitting around. We're gonna figure out how to improve our posture, help out our musculature on the back side of our body. But what we're gonna start with, we're gonna do a single leg squat, Feel free to get water if you need water. Single leg squat with your leg going back. Don't drop that leg down. Come up and hold it. So we're working on these awesome joint positions. When we're tired, can we hold them? Come on up. Nice. So that's our number one exercise. Number two, very simple. We're gonna hinge at the hip, flat back. We're gonna drop our hands with our thumbs up. We're gonna open our hands out to the side into a T, and then we're gonna come down. We're gonna time this with our breath. We're gonna open, hold our breath, and now we're gonna drop and breathe out. So that's exercise number two. Number three, we're going side lunge with a T-spine open. So here's what I'm talking about. That mid-back needs to find some range of motion. So we're gonna sink and open and come back down. We're gonna time that with our breath as well. And the last one that we're gonna do is a Spider-Man stretch. So you're gonna come into a plank position. Make sure you can see me. Plank position. One leg goes outside of the same hand. So right foot outside of right hand. And then I'm gonna, again, sweep up and challenge my range of motion in my mid-back. Coming up and coming down. Okay, that's exercise number four. So we've got three sets. We are going to power through those. If you need to wipe off your face like me, grab a towel, grab a sip of water. We're gonna go in five, four, three, two, and one. Find your balance. Posture is good. Shoulders are nice and comfortable. Spine is neutral. We are going to sink into a single leg squat. We're gonna come up, alternate the arms like you're sprinting, and hold it there. Sink it back, find your balance, and pop it up. Good joint positions, ankle, knee, and hip. We drop it down, keep that balance, come on up. We're gonna go for five per side. I think I'm at three. If my count is off, I am sorry. Four, let's go one more. Nice and controlled, come on up and hold, good stuff. Okay, change legs. Posture is good, you're braced at the belly, sink. We're gonna pop it up, good arm swing for five. Sink low, come on up, nice and controlled, four. Down, push nice and strong into the floor there, good stuff. Swinging back, we've got two more. Find your balance, brace at the belly. Posture is good, coming up. Last one, solid through the floor. Push and hold at the top. Great stuff, good. Okay, we're gonna hinge at the hip. Hips go back, flat back. Hands drop down, thumbs are up. Breathe in and breathe out. Breathe in and breathe out. Breathe in, breathe out. Give me two more, please. Breathe in, breathe out. One more, breathe in and breathe out. Good stuff. We're gonna drop it down to the side. I think in my demonstration, I didn't pop it up. We're gonna pop it up and down, okay? Just five per side. So we're gonna go down, sweep up, come down, push. Got it? Down, sweep up, come down, push. Now add your breath in. Here we go. Breathe out, breathe in. Pop it up and down. Nice. Breathe out, breathe in. Pop it up and out. Breathe out, breathe in. Pop it up and out. Good stuff. Change sides. So now just hover over to the other side. We're gonna breathe out, breathe in, and pop it up. Nice. Down, breathe out, breathe in, pop it up. Nice. Down, breathe out, Breathe in, pop it up. Last one. Breathe out, breathe in, and pop it up. Good stuff. Come on down, plank position, right leg outside of right hand. Find this. If you need to drop your knee back, go ahead. If you need to put a towel under your back knee, go for it. Just work within the range of motion and your ability. So now I'm taking my right hand and I'm going to breathe out. And I'm going to come down. Breathe in. Breathe out. Breathe in. Breathe out. Breathe in. Last one. Breathe out. And breathe in. Good stuff. Hands stay there. Perfect plank. Left leg outside of left hand. Now, left hand opens. Breathe out. Sweep it back down. Breathe in. Breathe out. Breathe in. Breathe out. Breathe in. Last one. Breathe out. And breathe in. Okay, good. Round one, done. High fives. So we're good. It's nice and gentle. It's nice. Breath work, mobility work, really helps me to calm down. If you need a towel, go ahead, wipe off your face, because we're gonna go again. Single leg, squat to a single leg hold. So we're gonna go back, strong arms, balance. Don't let that leg drop down. We go for four. And up, and three, and up, and two, and up, and one, and up. Good stuff. Change legs, find your balance, focus on your posture, good arm swing, down, pop it up for five, down, and up, four. Down and up. Three. Down and up. Two. Got one more. Down and up. Find your balance. Great job. Nice work. Okay, back into our T's. Hip hinge. Hands go down. Thumbs are up. Open up. And we're going to breathe out and breathe in. Breathe out, breathe in. Make sure you're using the muscles on the back. Breathe out, breathe in. It's nice and relaxing, but you gotta do some work here too. Breathe out, breathe in, breathe out. Last one, breathe in, and breathe out. Great stuff. Legs go wide, we sink low. We open, breathe out, breathe in, pop it up, out, sink, breathe out, breathe in, pop it up, good, out, sink, breath, and in, and pop it up, give me one more, breathe out, breathe in, hover to the other side, we breathe out. Breathe in, pop it up. Good. Down. Breathe out. Breathe in. Pop it up. Step wide. Open. Breathe in. One more. Out. Sink. Open. And breathe in. Good stuff. Strong plank position. I'm starting with my right side. I go out wide. Right hand opens. Breathe out. Breathe in. Breathe out. Breathe in. Breathe out. Breathe in. Give me one more. Breathe out. Breathe in. Change sides. Strong plank. Leg goes out. And we open. Breathe out. Breathe in. Breathe out, breathe in, breathe out, breathe in, breathe out, and breathe in. Great stuff. We got one more round. High fives, you guys. Stay with me. Almost there. We got some balance. We've got some core stabilization while we're figuring out our mobility. So, posture's good. Ready to go? Here we go. Sink, single leg, drive up. Good joint position. Swing back, single leg, push, and up. Give me three more, please. Three, and up, and two, and up, and one, and up. Good stuff. Change sides. Posture is good. Belly is on. We move for five. Push. Hold. For four. Good stuff. Hold. For three. And up. And two. And up. Last one. Sink it low. Push. And hold. Great stuff. Good. Here we go. Hinge at the hip. Hands drop. Breathe in. Breathe out. Breathe in. Breathe out. Breathe in. Breathe out. Breathe in. Breathe out. One more, please. Breathe in. And breathe out. Good stuff. Legs go wide. We're sinking low. Arm goes up and open. Reach. Breathe out. Sweep it back down. Breathe in. Pop it up. Reach wide. Sink. Breathe out. Breathe in. Pop it up. Step wide. Sink low. Breathe out. Breathe in. Pop it up. Last one. Step wide. Sink low, breathe out, breathe in. Hover to the other side. We open, breathe out, breathe in, pop it up. Step wide, sink low, breathe out, breathe in. Step together, good stuff. Almost there. Breathe out, breathe in, come together. Last one. Step wide, sink low, breathe out, breathe in. Great stuff. Drop it into your plank. Hands under your shoulders. Leg goes outside of the hand. We reach, sweep up, breathe out. Breathe in. Breathe out. Breathe in. Breathe out. Breathe in. Breathe out, breathe in. Good stuff. Plank, leg switches, and open. Breathe out, breathe in. Breathe out, breathe in. Two more. Breathe out, breathe in. Breathe out, and breathe in. Good stuff. Okay, almost there. Ooh, we are over tonight. That's okay. We're gonna, excuse me, do a little more breath work and then we're gonna call it a night. What I'd like you to do is lay on the floor, hands are on your lower ribs. We're gonna time it 5 counts in, 7 counts out. Breathing in for 5, out for 7. Breath in, opening your ribs wide. Breath out. Pulling it together with your exhale, bringing those lower ribs together. Just a couple breaths here together. Here we go. Breathe in, 2, 3, 4, 5. Out, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. In, 2, 3, 4, 5. Out, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 7. In, 2, 3, 4, 5. Out, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. In, 2, 3, four, five, out, two, three, four, five, six, seven. All right, my friends, that is it for me. So we got all worked up at the beginning and nice and gentle calming back down. I hope you have a great rest of your week. I hope everything is going well in your life. And I don't know what the proper salute is, if that's called a salute after an MMA fight, but I will do a namaste for today. Namaste to you. Stay healthy, stay well. I will see you next time. Bye, everybody.